Hi, I'm Willie Calhoun, also known as Eric Nevis. And this next song I'm going to put on here is called Who Would Have Known? And I wrote this song back in 1999 with a woman named Karen Walters. I'm going to put my version on so you can see the difference. Thanks for listening. Four.
Never really planned to stay. Just needed some time to get my head on straight. Thanks for the coffee and the key to your heart. I'll leave it under the mat on my way out.
Was Who Would Have Known, written by me, the music, and the lyrics were written by Karen Walters. I just hope you enjoyed the song, and that was my version of it. I own the copy of it, and I recorded it back in 1999. Hope you all enjoyed it. Thanks.